Shit. You okay? That's three.
What? Oh, please.
Three times I saved your life. The sinkhole, your foot. What? You'd be dead if my mom hadn't taught me to dress a wound. Fine. Two times then. The sinkhole and just now.
Hey, let me see that.
Leave it. It's nothing. Hey, I'm fine.
Come on, roll up your sleeve and just admit we're friends already.
This is not an admission.
Hey, let me see. It's getting worse.
Listen, it ain't broken or bleeding. It'll calm down. It always does. Let's go. Kid said the ward was this way. You ever hear about the North Pole?
Huh. That old fairy tale?
Yeah. Like this ward. Old white guy founds it. Food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life.
Yeah.
Locked. Great. We can't turn back now. Ain't got nowhere to go. Gotta be another way through. Hey, Eagle Eye. see if you can squeeze your ass through that hole up there. It's about time. What took you? Can't let it go to waste. Use it on that bum ankle of yours. What happened to these poor bastards? Can't let it go to waste. Use it on that bum ankle of yours. Won't help me none. Hey, come on. Let's get some distance between us. Over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad inside of broccoli.
Inside of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea.
No.
Ain't no no way the war's real. Not with a nest like this out here. You know, maybe best we head back. We retrace our steps. We can find another way out. Happening. Tell me this is not happening.
Okay, you're safe. Whoa, hold up. We're friends. We're here to help.
Can't hold this forever, Bo.
Thanks. Who are you?
Questions later. We gotta get moving. On three.
We still got each other.
Right. Follow us, you two. That won't be the last of them.
root are thick down here.
Must be what I felt back at the ward.
Wait! You're from the ward? Shit! Maybe Santa's real too.
Yeah, it's not far from here. The way down collapsed behind us. We're gonna have to find another way out.
This isn't looking good.
Dead would know they've lost, but they won't lay down without a fight.
Okay.
Bad shooting, traveler.
Yeah, I had some practice.
I'll bet. But don't worry. The ward's as safe a place as any. Safer.
So, it's really real. Food, and water, and
Folks living with some old white guy?
More or less.
Whoa, whoa, let me get you some water.
I'm fine, I...
Yes. Ooh, that looks like root rot. I've never seen a case this bad.
I'm fine. I don't know why everyone...
We need to get her to the ward, and quick. Doctor, there's her only chance. We'd better get moving, before we lose the light.
Yeah.
This is Wriggler.
Call me Riggs. I got you, darling. Don't worry, friend. We'll take good care of her. Welcome to Ward 13.
Hey, don't worry. Riggs is right. She'll be fine.
Are you okay?
Just a headache.
Hey, hey, Clementine. Let me get you some water.
I'm fine.
No, you're not fine. You need rest.
Bo! He's the ward's mayor. Thinks that puts him in charge of everything and everyone. Listen, I'm gonna check in with Ford, and then I'll get some rest. Okay? I've been through a lot worse, you know.
So, Traveler, your friend will be fine. I'm Bo Ward, and this is Ward 13. You must have come a long way. I mean, the route's dwindling and all, but the road's still a dangerous place. What were you two doing out there? Yeah, well, you'll be safe here for as long as you need, Traveler. I didn't know anybody knew what we were doing out here. Feels kind of nice, actually. Hey, ask around if you need something. Oh, start with Ford. I'm sure he'd like to meet you.
You wanna take a walk down on the shore sometime?
The ocean's so beautiful. So peaceful. I love it.
So... Audrey, I've been meaning to tell you something.
Hey, you're the newcomer, ain't you? You know, you're lucky they found you.
She's great.
Like what?
That?
See you around, traveler.
This is not up for discussion, Clementine. You're staying, and that's final.
I don't remember asking for your permission.
Watch your tone, young lady.
Excuse me? I'm 132.
We'll talk about this later.
Out of my way.
Whoa, what have we here? Ah, the traveler, of course. Sorry, Ed. Andrew Ford. Good to make your acquaintance. In the flesh. Huh, how about that? I'm sure you've got a... That's a long... You know how... Well... not you. Our young Wallace. Okay. Oh! Anyone in particular? Don't think there's a so- Don't know how that man gets- All right, traveler. I- After that-
We can discuss this later.
Friend, glad to.
That's right.
But everybody, speaking of, we all. You know where to find me.
I'm good for big game, but not so much for what I'm after.
Maybe I just need to go see Riggs. He can probably help with my gun.